when did it click? When did it click?
I mean, he had a bag full of clothes. Like, he just stole some clothes out of my dad's room. He had a jug of orange juice from our fridge. And he was shirtless with a towel over him. So, yeah, it ain't right.
Shirtless with a towel.
Yeah.
And you, of course, had no idea that he had just lit up the fireworks store down the street.
I heard the fireworks going on forever. So I was just like, wow, they're really going out this 4th of July.
Yeah, you thought it was July 4th. What did your mom say about this? I mean, what's everybody thinking here?
Wow, they were scared. They came home right away, hugged me right away, started crying. So I was just like, yeah, the dude just came here and just started.
Drunk. Is there anything you would change about what you did?
Probably not.
Because you did the right, you feel yeah. like you did the right thing. You got out of there yeah. when you should have gotten out of there.
I mean, I can't fight with someone that has a gun or something, so I didn't take no chances. So I just ran to the neighbors.
Did he have a gun?
I don't think
so. You don't know?
I didn't take no chances. Huh?
Did he look bloodshot, or what was his demeanor?
Yeah, he looked like he had a long night. He had some red eyes.
He looked like he had a long night. He did. Now, he offered you to go with him, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
What did he say to you?
You could come with me, but I don't think that would be a good idea.
What did you think? You're like, yeah, I think I'll pass on that one.
That's when I really knew something. I was like, oh yeah, this dude, this guy's crazy, he's nuts.
And that's when you